The given problem is find the angle of intersection of the spheres x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 39 and x square plus y square plus z square plus 4x minus 6y minus 8z plus 52 is equal to 0 at the point 4 minus 3 2. So here they are given two spheres. For these two spheres we need to find out the angle of intersection at one point, that is 4 comma minus 3 comma 2. Right, now you see what is the angle of intersection formula we have. We are denoting with the cos theta is equal to n1 bar dot n2 bar by mod n1 bar into mod n2 bar. This is also you can write n1 bar is nothing but normal to the surface. If pi1 is a surface, del pi1 dot, if pi2 is another surface, then del pi2 by modulus of del pi1 dot modulus of del pi1 into del pi2. Of course, grad pi1 dot grad pi2 by mod of grad pi1 grad pi2. All are same only, right? So, here first, what are they given? Two surfaces. Let the first surface as a pi1 of x comma y comma z is equal to x square plus y square plus z square minus 39. Next, another surface you consider pi2, that is x square plus y square plus z square plus 4x minus 6y minus 8z minus 8z plus 52. Okay, these are the surfaces they are given. Now we need to find out del pi 1. So del pi 1 gives a normal to the surface, that is with respect to x. We know that del pi 1 is nothing but dou pi by dou x, dou pi by 1 by dou x. I'll write one for you, one dou pi 1 by dou x plus dou pi 2 by I into dou pi 1 by dou x plus j into dou pi 2 by dou y plus k into dou pi 3 by dou z. Similarly for pi 2 also. Now this is I into, with respect to x do it, then what I will get? 2x plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, because x is only x term is, the rest of all other terms we have to treat as a constant while differentiating partially, right? So this is not containing x term, this is also not containing, and this is already constant. So independent of x, so these three values of the derivative becomes 0 plus j into, with respect to y, if you are done, 0, 0, 0, here you have 2y plus k into, with respect to z, this is 0, this is 0, here you have 2z and this is 0. So now you have a del pi 1, that is nothing but n1 bar is clear for you. Now I need a del pi 2. That is n2 bar. And moreover, where you require? 4 minus 3, 2. So I'll do that one also. At P of, let I am considering the P is a point, that is 4 minus 3, 2. Then n1 bar is equal to del pi 1. What will happen? In place of x, I need to substitute. This is P. Okay. X is equal to 4. Y is equal to minus 3. Z is equal to 2. If you put x is equal to 4. 4 2s are 8. So 8 hang. If you put y is equal to minus 3. Then minus 6j, if you put z is equal to 2, then you will have 4k. So this is del pi 1. Now I want del pi 2. Del pi 2. This is also, you can say, n2 bar. This is equal to I into dou pi 2 by dou x. This entire you have to differentiate with respect to x. Then what I will get? 2x. Is there any other x term? Check it. No. Here also, this is not x term. This is not x term. Yes, you have x term. That is 4x. 4x derivative is 4. What about the rest of all? No x term, no x term, no x term. That's it. So you have to check for everything. Next, plus j times f with respect to y. This is 0, this is 0. Y square derivative 2y. This is 0. Next you have minus 6. This is 0, this is 0. Because those all are independent of y. Next, plus k times f with respect to z. This is 0, this is 0. Here you have 2z. This is 0, this is 0. Here you have minus 8, and this is constant. Constant derivative is 0, so no need to write. Where you require? At P point, at P of 4 comma minus 3 comma 2, that implies n2 bar is equal to, that is del pi 2 is equal to, put n is x is equal to 4, so 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 4 is 12, so 12i. Next y is equal to minus 3, so minus 6 minus 6 is minus 12j. Next, in place of z, we need to substitute 2. Z is equal to means 2 2s are 4 plus 4 minus 8. that is minus 4k. So this is n2 bar. Now angle is what? Angle we have cos theta is equal to n1 bar dot n2 bar by mod n1 bar mod n2 bar. So directly I am writing, what is n1 bar? 8i minus 6j plus 4k dot n2 bar is 12i minus 12j minus 4k divided by next modulus of this, nothing but square root of I quotient square plus j quotient square plus k quotient square. I quotient square is 8 square, that is 64, plus 6 square, that is 36, plus 4 square is nothing but 16. Next again square root of, because mod n2 bar, n2 bar is nothing but under root of I quotient square plus j quotient square plus k quotient square. I quotient square is 12 2s are 144 plus 12 2s are, sorry, 12 square is 144, 12 square is 144 minus 4 square is nothing but minus half, sorry here, k quotient square only, minus 4 whole square is nothing but 16. That's it. So now we need to simplify in the numerator as well as in the denominator. In the numerator, 8 2s are, 8 12s are 96, next minus into minus, plus 6 12s are 72, plus into minus, minus 16, divided by square root of, what I have, this is 64 plus 36 is 100, so this is 116, again square root of 144 plus 16, that is 160, 160 plus 144 is 304. So this root you have to simplify, and the numerator also you need to simplify. Then you see 96 minus 16 is 80, 80 plus this 72 is 152. So 152 by square root of this value I required. So I am using the calculator. Without calculator also you can do. This is 116 is there. So you can write 4 times of 29. 29 times of 4, you see. This is 36. So 116. So this is 4. 4 times means you can take 4 outside, then you will have 2 root 29. Next, this 304 also you can write 16 times, 19 times of 16. Then you will have 304. So if root, square root of this is nothing but here, root 16 is 4. 4 root 19. Now, this is, if you are simplified, 8 divided by 8, then you will have 8 ones are 8, 8 nines are 72. So total 19 8s are 152. The remaining is root 29 into root 19. This is which value? And moreover, you see, numerator is containing 19, denominator is containing root 19. So if you simplify, then you will have this root and this root into root, you can write one root getting cancelled. Then finally, you will have root 19 by 29. Which value this is? Cos theta value. Therefore, the angle between two surfaces is theta is cos inverse of root 19 by 29. This is the final answer. Is it clear how to solve the given problem? Thank you for watching this video.